Here's Wave at a typical tempo, using our ideas. It's got 8 bars in front. So I'm getting ready here. The figures that we had him play at a slower tempo. We've got the D major 7, and then B flat, B flat diminished. I hope I said that. Then A minor 7. I go up here to the 7th fret. So we got D major 7. Diminished, A minor 7, and then D9, I'm going to start on the 4th fret, G major 7, that's 5, 4, 3, C9, for the chords that have all this. So I was doing. Interesting, it's the same as D major 7. Then E9. And then over the remaining chords, which are like B flat to A to D minor to G, I just did a D blues. So that's. Now if I play it a little bit slower, and I try to loop it, so we don't have all that drum intro. One more time.